paid my dues time after time. I've done my sentence but committed no crime, and bad mistakes I've made a few. I've had my share of bad kicks in my face, but I've come through.
And I need to go on, 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 on.
We are the champions, my friends, and we'll keep on fighting till the end. We are the champions. Taken my bows and my curtain calls. You brought me fame and fortune and everything that goes with it. I thank you all, but it's been no bed of roses, no pleasure cruise. I consider it a challenge before the whole human.
Proportionate to effort that makes some of us read Gil Thorpe comic strips and Jack Armstrong novels and the like. Well, here's our tribute to the team that proved that it is the best.
This wasn't supposed to be the year of the aces. Catholic lost 9 games before the regional tournament and lost their leading hitter and second best pitcher when Joey McGovern went down with an injury. But Catholic thrived on challenges this year. And for high school baseball in Kentucky, 1985, only one team rules.
Welcome to your
stand no surprise in the NBA. Boston.
We are the champions.